from here, focused on my own way, with never looking back to those who lived in fear. There was nothing I could do, there was nothing you said that could make me realize how much lucky I was. Just out of reach of the fire, was not aware of the nightmare. But when I stopped to see through sight, begging for help, begging for help.
Watch me rain, and I'll say them all. All right, Quinn, so how long have you been training for?
I started right around like beginning of high school, so I'd say like 5-6 years, right around there. I tried to play as many sports as I could. I started off playing soccer for like the first month before school, and then I switched over to football. And I played that 3 out of my 4 years. My sophomore year, I couldn't play because of family issues, but I also wrestled, I ran track, I played in volleyball leagues. We didn't have a school, or we didn't have a school team for volleyball, but yeah, basically like track and football for the most part.
Right now I'm trying to maintain as much muscle as possible while leaning out, which is kind of difficult, especially when there's so many great foods that you really want to fucking eat. But recently I just went on a vacation. I went on a little vacation to Syracuse and didn't cheat or binge, but like I was very lenient with my dieting. But as far as goals, I want to get right around to like 170-ish, and I'm just going to base it off the mirror. And I could be heavier, I could be lighter, but I want to maintain my strength as much as possible, or at least keep everything right about where it was before and just get leaner for the summer. Next year, I want to get up to 200. I've yet to hit 200 for a bulk. But right around end of August, I'll start my bulk, and maybe this year I'll hit a 200-pound top bulk.
Your squat form is like pretty wide out, so like what's the reason for you having such a wide squat form?
So I was having a lot of butt weight, and the main reason for that was because my foot stance, because it was so narrow and I was squatting low bar, I have a lot of forward lean, and because my feet are very narrow, my stomach would hit my thighs. And when it hits my thighs, my hips would have to drop down and drop under, and that causes a butt wink. So in order for me to kind of get rid of the butt wink, or at least improve it, I have to open up my stance. So right now I'm in the adjustment period of going from a narrow stance to a wider stance. So my strength isn't quite how it should be, but within like the next couple of weeks, it should all equal out.
So Quinn, how's your macros looking right now? Like what's fats, proteins, carbs?
I think I actually just made the adjustment today. I was originally eating 3,000. I started at 3,200. I was eating that for about 2 weeks. I dropped like 6 pounds, and then I dropped down to 3,000. I dropped like 3 or 4 pounds. Now I just adjusted my macros today. I'm down to 2,800, 188 protein, 69 fat, and 350 carbs, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, that's basically what I'm going with right now. Hopefully I lose another 4 or 5 pounds over these next 2-3 weeks, and that'll put me right in the 175, 174 range. So I'll see.
Getting there,
I don't know, Rob looks like he's taking a shit. Mike's look like he's confused.